Ahoy, pirate! You're going into a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you'll have to start all over from the beginning. It'll take about 30 minutes for you to finish. Or maybe less if you bring a friend or three. Are you sure you want to go in?
Look at that! It's the Santa Oro, the ship Marco Polo took to El Dorado.
The second piece of the map must be on it somewhere.
Oh, bother! The way's blocked. Now what do we do?
We could blast our way in. Must be dynamite down here somewhere.
I spied a minecart further up the tracks. Quickly, we must put the dynamite in the cart and send it down the tracks.
Simpler to set the dynamite against the rocks ourselves?
Well, perhaps. But it would have had far less of a dramatic flair. Plan comes together. It is beautiful, is it not?
Blood's treasure is found. This makes two legendary hordes for you, right, Captain?
Stop. Stand where you are. You're caught, pirate. There will be no escape for you this time. You've proved the perfect tool to further my efforts. When I'm finished here, the Armada will control half the map. Kane seems to think you're a grave risk to his plans. I shall be proud to prove him wrong. I suppose I owe you my thanks, pirate. In return, I give you my solemn pledge that your end shall be swift and painless. Destroy them!
I'm on it!
Ha!
I'm on it.
Mighty enemies, my friend. Who was that? Deacon was an agent of the Armada who imprisoned the captain and me. Revenge is served at last, and it is sweet.
He was at Boot Hill, too. I think the Duck of Death was working for him. The Armada's a lot closer on our heels than we thought. Those chests there, they must hold Captain Blood's treasure.
Can't say I'm impressed.
Don't you see? Captain Blood's.
Can't say I'm impressed by the size of Captain Blood's treasure. Where's all of Marco Polo's gold?
Don't you see? Captain Blood stole Marco Polo's gold. The name of the ship, Santo Oro, means holy gold. The ship is Polo's treasure.
What? That ain't fair.
It could be worse. Water moles might have thrown all the gold in a volcano.
Arr, I oughta...
Here's the bottle for this ship. The ship is ours. Very old, but still skyworthy. And it has a green windstone. Now that we have a ship from Mushu, we can pass the storm gate. I can go home.
Aha! Here's the second piece of Marco Polo's map.
It be Polo's map for certain. This be the true treasure here. We now be one step closer to El Dorado. But how we find the next piece?
There's another thing here, too. A strange picture.
That's a photograph, you silly girl. Were you born in a barn?
Look at all that gold! This must be Marco Polo's crew in El Dorado! Hey, wait a minute. I recognize that woman. Captain, that's your mother!
What? The captain's mother went to El Dorado? Why, didn't you say something sooner?
She never mentioned El Dorado to me. But think about this. The other people in the crew here, I'll bet they know where the rest of the map is.
But who are they, and where do we find them?
Perhaps that historian back in Cooper's Roost, Argleston, can tell us who they are.
Well, let's get to it then. Bottle up that ship and we'll be out of here. Look at that! A new ship, Captain! It's your best yet!